channel and also press the bell icon so you will never miss any updates and will get notification for new update.
2019. Let us acknowledge the presence of our eminent dignitaries. We feel honored to have with us Principal of Mount St. Mary's, Sister Mary Gomez, Srimati Ranjana Shahi, Principal DPS Haldwani, Srimati Rashmi Anand, Vice Principal DPS Haldwani, Mrs. Rajni Kanta Bisht, Principal of Satsayan Haldwani. We are soon going to have the chief guest of this evening, Mr. Anil Kumar Sharma, with us. I would also like to take the privilege to welcome the Goyal family and other dignitaries and of course the parents with us. Now I would like to hand over the
जमाना झूठा फसाना जीने मरने का मुझसे नाता तेरा
शीश महल ना मुझको सुहारे तुझ संग सुखी रोटी भाई मन मस्त मलन मन मस्त मलन बस तेरा नाम दोहराए मन मस्त मलन मन मस्त मलन बस तेरा नाम दोहराए हो जाए भूल न पाए मन मस्त मलन बस तेरा नाम दोहराए मन मस्त मलन मन मस्त मलन तेरा नाम दोहराए
This is a place in your heart.
The miscellany of the band was truly ravishing. The musical training of our students is the responsibility of the expert team of our music teachers, who seem to have polished the musical skills of these students. Now, taking you further to the journey of Anugunj, I would like to call Medhali Ma'am and Bhumika.
Thank you so much, Ashna and Satvik. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It's my heartiest pleasure to inform you all that we have our chief guest, Mr. Anil Kumar Sharma, among us. Sir, I welcome you on the behalf of entire Bharatiyam International School. Currently, he is working as a principal at Birla Vidya Mandir. He is a recipient of a national award from the President of India. He had served at G.D. Birla, Ranikhet, Delhi Public School, Gurgaon, Vice Principal at the Lawrence School, Lovedale, Ooty, Tamil Nadu. A highly experienced personality and a philanthropist. Now, I would like to request our directors, Mr. Bharat Goyal and Mr. Gurjeet Singh Kamra and our principal, Mrs. Shikha Gautam, to welcome our honorable chief guest by presenting him a fragrant bouquet of flowers. I request
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, please give a huge round of applause. I request Mr. Bharat Goyal to present a token of love and affection. I would like to request Mr. Gurjeet Singh Kamra to present a resemblance of the artistic work of our student. To have Shri Jaswinder Singh Kamra ji, Shri Rakesh Goyal ji, Mr. Ocean Singh and Mr. Himanshu Singhan. Thank you so much for taking out your precious time for us. Once again, you're most welcome to our school. Now, I would like to hand over to Archil and Ronak.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you, Bhumika. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I am Achal Yadav.
And I, Ronak Vaitla, as a host for this event.
We are here for the further conduction of Anugunj 2019.
Let's participate in the traditional auspicious lamp lighting ceremony as an eulogy to Mother Saraswati.
We pray for your blessings with all humility. Give us wisdom and make this world a better place.
May the human beings live in peace and harmony with nature and other forms of life.
May the eclipse of unconsciousness be brushed off by the genesis of the self-realization. Light is considered a symbol of auspiciousness, prosperity and abundance in many cultures. The worship starts with the lightning of the lamp.
Lightening the lamp drives away the darkness of ignorance from the mind and illuminates it with the knowledge. We salute to such knowledge which brings bliss and prosperity to our lives. May I request Ms. Jagjeet Kaur and her team to escort our chief guest,
Mr. Anil Kumar Sharma, guest of honor, Mr. Parag Jain,
and other dignitaries present over here.
Our director, Mr. Bharat Goel, Mr. Gurjeet Singh Kamra,
and our honorable principal, Mrs. Shikha Gautam.
I request you all kindly be at the stage for lamp lighting and pay our devotion to the Almighty. शुभम करोति कल्याणम आरोग्यम धन संपदा शत्रुमुक्ति विनाश दीपकाय नमस्तुते दीपो ज्योति परम ब्रह्म दीपो ज्योति जनार्दन दीपो हर्तु मे पापम दीप ज्योति नमस्तुते दीप ज्योति नमस्तुते दीप ज्योति नमस्तुते।
हम ऐसे देवता को प्रणाम करते हैं जो कल्याण करते हैं, रोग मुक्त रखते हैं, धन संपदा देते हैं,
जो विपरीत बुद्धि का नाश करके
हमें सद्मार्ग दिखाते हैं, ऐसे दिव्य ज्योति को हमारा परम नमः।
हम ऐसे देवता को प्रणाम करते हैं, प्रणाम करते हैं।
The darkness of ignorance, which is the enemy of knowledge.
May the light destroy the malficent intellect of the enemies. To this light, the harbinger of all things, good and auspicious, I offer my salutations.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you, everyone, for doing the honors.
Now, to take you further on the journey of Anuguns, we would like to invite our next set of anchors.
Thank you.
Namaskar. आज मैं अनुष्का
और मैं कबीर
इस अनुगूंज के कार्यक्रम को आगे बढ़ाते हैं।
वक्रतुंड महाकाय सूर्य कोटि समप्रह निर्विघ्नम कुरु मे देवा सर्वकायेषु सर्वदा।
गणेश वंदना करने का अभिप्राय यह है कि हमारा कार्य निर्विघ्न समाप्ति की ओर अग्रसर हो।
भारतीय संस्कृति की परंपरा रही है कि किसी भी कार्य को प्रारंभ करने से पहले विघ्नहर्ता मंगलकारक सिद्धिदाता भगवान गणेश की स्तुति की जाती है। भगवान गणेश जो बुद्धि के देवता माने जाते हैं, जीवन में सात्विकता तथा समग्रता के प्रतीक हैं। इन्हें संपूर्ण ब्रह्मांड का नायक कहा जाता है। तो आज हम उसी ब्रह्मांड नायक, सिद्धिदाता, विघ्नहर्ता, आराध्य देव श्री गणेश स्तुति से कार्यक्रम प्रारंभ करेंगे।
स्तुति मीन्स टू प्रेज and to enumerate the characteristics of the deity and to ask for blessings. Lord Ganesha is known to be the remover of obstacles, and therefore his name is generally recited before undertaking any task or beginning any event or joyous occasion.
आपका और आपकी खुशियों का जन जन का साथ हो, आपकी तरक्की की हर किसी की जुबान पे बात हो। जब भी कोई विघ्न आए तो विघ्नहर्ता गणेश हमेशा आपके साथ हो। तो आइए प्रस्तुत करते हैं आप सभी के समक्ष रिद्धि सिद्धि के दाता मंगलकारक विघ्नहर्ता गणेश स्तुति। एक बार जोरदार तालियों से इन सभी कलाकारों का उत्साह वर्धन करते हैं।
I would also like to request our Honorable Director Sir Mr. Bharat Goyal to felicitate Mr. Mahesh Mittal, Director of Jaipuria School. Sir, you're welcome here. Ladies and gentlemen, give a huge round of applause for the students.
लौट के तुझको आना है, सुन ले कहता दीवाना है, जब तेरा दर्शन पाएंगे चैन तब हमको पाना है। विराजे सुत गौरी हर को साथ लिए गुड़ लड्डू साई सुरवर को महिमा कहे न जाए लागत हूँ पद को जय देव जय देव जय जय गणराज विद्या सखदाता कन्य तुम्हारो दर्शन मेरा मन जमता जय देव जय देव
शरणागत हावे, संतति संपत्ति सब ही भरपूर पावे, ऐसे तुम महाराज मोको अति भावे, गोसावि नंदन निज दिन गुण गावे, जय देव जय देव जय जय जी गणराज विद्या सुखदाता, धन्य तुम्हारो दर्शन मेरा मन रमता, जय देव जय देव
श्री गणेश देव श्री गणेश देव श्री गणेश देव श्री गणेश देव श्री गणेश देव श्री गणेश देव श्री गणेश देव श्री गणेश देव श्री गणेश देव श्री गणेश
ज्वाला सी चलती है आंखों में जिसके भी दिल में तेरा नाम है, और वाही क्या उसका आरंभ कैसा है और कैसा परिणाम है,
जाता है, ताली बजती रहे तो जोश भरपूर आ जाता है, इन कलाकारों का हौसला बढ़ाते रहे बजाते रहे, तालियों से तो महफिल में भी सुरूर आ जाता है।
Now I would like to hand over my mic to Mayuri Didi and Malay Bhaiya. Thank you.
Today is the big day to think of how far flung we have come and how afar we have to go.
Along with multifarious struggles and dreams, there is much more to thrive and much more to show. Let's rejoice the majestic journey.
May I request Ms. Jagjeet Kaur and her team to escort our Honorable Principal, Mrs. Shikha Gautam, to the stage. Ma'am, we request you to unveil the achievements and laurels that BICNs have added to the galaxy of acclamation.
Audience, you must be proud of that our principal has achieved APJ Abdul Kalam Award as well as Bharat Vidya Award.
She has been associated with CBSE as Master Trainer and is a member of CBSE Inspection Committee.
I request everyone to witness the conquest of our combatants through the annual report.
Ma'am, please.
Thank you, beta. Sadar Pranam. Shastrekal, Aslam Walekum, and good evening, everyone. Uddevena hi Siddhyanti Karyani Namanoratha. This quote means that if one wants to be successful in life, one has to work hard. A dream becomes a goal when action is taken towards its achievement. In other words, as long as you are a spectator, you cannot change the outcome. You have to be a player to get the deserved results. Action-oriented policy, from the beginning of the journey as an educational institution, has helped BIS to create several recognizable milestones in its path of continual growth. Honorable Chief Guest, Mr. Anil Sharma, Principal, Birla Vidya Mandir, Nainital, respected dignitaries, reverend directors, highly esteemed parents, worthy teachers, and my dear students. I, Ms. Shikha Gautam, Principal of Bharatiyam International School, standing in front of you all to present annual school report. Before I proceed to recognize the hard work of our achievers, I would like to welcome you all to our annual function tonight. 2018-19, in particular, has been an year of excitement for our school. It brought many challenges to the year of 2018-19 academically. With pride, we can take a moment now to reflect back and celebrate the school year of 2018-19. The beginning of academic session filled with the colors of triumph when the newspaper yelled out the name of Bharatiyam International School as Kavya Arora secured fourth rank in India with 90.2% in senior secondary examination. Kindly give a big hand of applause for her. Rishit Agarwal, Aryan Ray, and Priyansh Pandey secured first rank all over India in ANTHE 2018 and won 1 lakh rupees cash prize. RMO 2018 qualified by Aryan Ray. 17 students qualified PRMO 2018 and the students are Aditi Chawla, Ramansh Bhatt, Rishit Agarwal, Aryan Ray, Deepak Rotela, Priyansh Pandey, Raghav Jindal, Sarthak Punetha, Aditi Sharma, Arunima Shukla, Mohit Singh, Vasundhara Pant, Gitika Paliwal, Pranjal Adhikari, Sakshi Singh, Sandhya Yadav, and Vidit Agarwal. In International Mathematics Olympiad 2018, our children gave brilliant results with Rishit Agarwal bagging international rank 1. Kindly give a big hand of applause for him. Anna Goyal, Japlin Work, Aryan Ray, standing in top 100 international rankers, qualified, and they have qualified International Mass Olympiad. Now, in National Cyber Olympiad 2018, Pratyush N. Tiwari, Anna Goyal, Aditi Chand, Shashwat Garg, Shreya Punetha made the position among top 100 international rankers. Similarly, in National Science Olympiad 2018, once again, Rishit Agarwal, Aditi Chand, Vivan Agarwal, Paranveer Singh, Ashish Singh Gangwar, Risha Agarwal, Manoj Malhotra made way among top 100 international rankers. IEO 2018 qualified by once again Aditi Chand and she made her position among top 100 international rank holders. Kindly give a big hand of applause once again for all the achievers. Shupreet Kaur of class 9 secured international fourth rank in French Spell Bee competition and stood as zonal winner. Our students had proven themselves in international French Olympiad also. Ridham Gumba and Ronak Arora stood at first position at state level. Shupreet Kaur at second state rank. Ronak Batla and Bhavya Garwal at third state rank. Aditi at fifth state rank. Hiba at sixth state rank. Preksha Vashne at seventh state rank. Now, let's open our book of sports and curricular activities. Challenges. Challenges are what make life interesting. Overcoming them is what makes life meaningful. BICians are the one, those who take every challenge to achieve their goal, not only in academics, but in sports and co-curricular activities too. Our many students have not only marked their presence at district and state level, but at national level too. Aditi Saxena
of class 12th and Adya Srivastava of 6th secured first position in their respective categories at state level chess championship. Sukhvinder Singh and Aditi Saxena of class 12th and Avneet Singh and Aryan Nabiyal of class 11th had represented district Udham Singh Nagar at state level championship in basketball. Shivan Sundars, class 7th, represented Uttarakhand at national level in basketball championship. Our school won third position in the Times of India band competition held at Haldwani. Bharatiyam had competed with the students of many colleges and grabbed the second position in painting competition held at Pannagar University. Activities and competition always provide platform to students to showcase their talent and help to retain their knowledge. Keeping globalization in mind, every year we organize foreign exchange program where we host students from different parts of world. We are running our YouTube channel which is having more than 1200 plus subscribers and followers. Let's move forward. To see the angel is not a great miracle, but to see our own mistakes is a miracle. Bharatiyam is not leaving any stone unturned to groom its students in all best possible way. We encourage students to adopt the practice of excursion to add reality to their learning experiences by their own mistakes. Last session, Bharatiyam's blooming birds had visited Kidzania, Delhi. Senior students visited educational tour to Ramnagar and Ayar jungle camp, Nainital. All these trips gave them real world experience and also were a great bonding exercise. Rewards and recognition. There will be obstacles, there will be doubters, there will be mistakes, but with hard work, there are no limits. Now, it's time to mention some fruits of our hard work. Our school was awarded with Education World Award for being the best in Rudrapur and 7th rank in Uttarakhand. We had been honored at Education Today Award as 4th in Uttarakhand for exemplary contribution to the education field. School Excellence Award 2018-19 was presented by BrainFeed Plus. Bharatiyam is honored and privileged to have such awards and promising to continue the same. The power of recognition is one of the strongest forces for stimulating human and social action. Yes, recognition is a powerful motivator to those who receive it and as well to those who deserve it. It comes with hard work and enthusiasm about your life. This has been proven by our exuberant director, Mr. Bharat Goyal, by achieving Uttarakhand Ratna Award. Give a big hand of applause for him and as well for Bharatiyam International School. This quote truly suits on him. Working hard is important, but there's something that matters more than that. Believing in yourself. He not only believes in himself, but on his appreciated, listened to, promoted, involved in decisions, mentored and challenged. Our another director, Mr. Gurjeet Singh, is so humble, man of words, and they both are too human. Believe me, they both are two human with one decision, and it's my own. Cleared by my many by many brilliant brains of Bharatiyam and top three, Pranjal Adhikari 98.76 percentile, Siddharth Pandey 98.33 percentile, Shubham Kuleta 97.49 percentile, and the total of 9 students qualified for JEE Advanced. Aryan Ray of class 10th had cleared NTSC and stood at straight rank. Rishita Garhwal of class 10th got selected in ISRO's Young Scientist Program. His selection at such level made school, his parents and entire Bharatiyam and as well entire Kumaon to feel proud. Now, I am pleased to announce result of 2018-19. Class 10th, in which more than 40% students have secured 90% above. And school topper Deepak Rotela, who stood on 5th national rank by securing 99%, and Kaushal Joshi of class 12th at 96.6%. Changes. Changes are the life. If changes are positive, then it always marks its impression. The secret of change is to focus all of your energy not on fighting the old, but on building the new. So, to build this new energy with positive changes, we have come up with lots of new initiatives. We had parent orientation program to bridge the students, school and parents, to make communication more stronger and to deal with day-to-day problems of parents. We had introduced class WhatsApp group where parents are free to put forward their valuable suggestions. To make our students scholastically sound, we had initiated after-school remedial classes to fill their academic gaps from the start of the session itself. To enable our students learning socially effective, we had initiated SGPW classes where they can choose any listed activity of their choice. We had initiated celebrating birthday of our dear students by giving them an opportunity to learn the essential of sharing and caring, joining hands of support for the children with waiting eyes of hope. The launch of Akshay Path has been really successful. We immensely appreciate the gesture of kindness shown by our students and parents to help the needy people. We have rebuilt the kids' zone named Wonderla. As the session has just started, there are many more things are in store. Parents, I really want to say thanks to all my parents. Parents, thank you for welcoming our each initiative. Thank you for trusting us with our children. Thank you for your invaluable help and cooperation. Thank you for your support in making our each event more interesting. Before I end my report, I would like to thank our directors, former principal, Mr. Rajesh Sharma, and headmistress, Ms. Rashmi Anand, whose sincere efforts had given me chance to recognize the achievements of our rock stars. I would like to thank parents for their perseverance, teachers for their passion, and support staff for their persistent efforts. Before concluding my words, I would like to remember few lines which are the always source of inspiration for me. In life, one will come to many diverse roads, and the choice one makes is very important. One road may be easy and crowded, and the other will be tough and alone to travel. What one chooses is that makes all the difference. So, dear students, be vigilant, arise, awake, and do not stop till your goal is reached. Thank you so much.
So dear audience, you must be proud of the hard work and achievement made by our students. I request you to give a huge round of applause for them. Thank you, ma'am.
Now I would like to invite Bhumika to join my Quenkar Malay. Thank you. Thank you, Mayuri. Good evening to one and all present over here. Myself, Bhumika Kheda.
And I, Malay Devi.
And today, we both are here to have a brief conversation about opportunities and success.
So Bhumika, what take do you have about opportunities, huh?
Well, in my opinion, opportunities don't really happen. You actually need to create them.
Well, I have no idea about that.
Malay, do you know what's the basic difference between success and unsuccessful people?
Yeah, you're absolutely right, Bhumika. Whereas when we look upon the unsuccessful people, they are hopelessly and desperately dependent on their fate alone, making no efforts.
Okay, I tell you what is it. It is the will to succeed, the will to not accept defeat, the will to accept a challenge with determination and courage.
Yeah, you're absolutely right, Bhumika. Whereas, when we look upon the unsuccessful people, they are hopelessly and desperately dependent on their fate alone, making no efforts.
Exactly. They are basically walking blindly on slippery floors. You know what? Success is not final, and failure is not fatal. It's the courage to continue that counts. And at this very extent, the winners make the difference of being one. By the way, you all would be wondering what's the reason behind these motivational and enthusiastic lines, right? So, let me break all agog and reintroduce you all to one such successful personality seated among us whose footprints stimulate us to tread them. So, ladies and gentlemen, I'm pleased to invite the director of our school, Mr. Bharat Goyal sir, up on the stage and would like to request him to address the audience.
I would like to request our escort team to usher our dear sir.
You all will be glad to know that he has recently been awarded with Uttarakhand Ratna Award by Honorable Finance Minister.
Sir, please.
Good evening, everyone. It gives me immense pleasure to welcome Anil sir at Bharatiyam International School as our chief guest. He's been very gracious and kind to accept our invitation and take our time out of his very busy schedule. Thank you, sir, for that. I would also like to welcome Mahesh Mittal ji, Rajnikanta ma'am, Ranjana ma'am, Rashmi ma'am, Gayatri ma'am, Saket bhaiya, and patrons, society members, and all parents of Bharatiyam International School to Anukunj 2019 today. It is one of the most important day of our school. It is the annual skill display extravaganza. It is a time for children to showcase the talents, and also it gives a platform to our children to discover beyond ordinary. Bharatiyam is a hub of all activities and a place where we learn a whole gamut of subjects and explore different facets of our personality through performing arts and sports. The year 2018-19 has indeed been a roller coaster ride, a time full of opportunities, a time full of learning, a time well spent, learning and enjoying with friends all at the same time. The best part is that our students have been able to win a lot of accolades and trophies for themselves and also for Bharatiyam. Principal ma'am has already enumerated a lot of achievements of the school in previous session, so I would not waste time to repeat them. But I want to ensure all of you that Bharatiyam will give even better results in the year to come. I know all of you will be very proud as Bharatiyam makes history in the national results in this session. Today at Anukunj 2019, we are to display to our parents that our students can give their best when the best hands mold them. Here we have God's messengers all around us to nurture their talent, give them conducive environment where they can grow, not just physically, but emotionally and socially too. Under the guidance of the best brains and the most hardworking creatures, our teachers, our students have put up this show together for all of you. It is an event when our audience can feast their eyes on dance, music, and exceptional storytelling in various art forms. It is time to begin the show and me get out of the stage so that all of you can enjoy the show. Thank you.
Thank you so much, sir. Your every single word carries profound meaning. You are a living example who justifies that dependence on fate is the worst enemy of a man. And success comes to those who combine their positive action and positive thinking into one. And we consider ourselves to be fortunate enough marking your addressal.
Now, I would like to request Sammy sir and Mithali ma'am to please come up on stage and take over.
Thank you, Bhumika. Thank you, Mule. Good evening, everyone.
Here at Bharatiyam International School, we not only value the academics, but also our creative tendencies and cultivate into something great, which stays with you for the lifetime. It brings the wide-ranging expansion in students' capability and disposition, thereby increasing their chances of sustaining in the ever-fierce practical world.
Now, it is the time we give due recognition to the aptitude and acumen of our brimming students, the future leaders of society. It is the time for the prize distribution ceremony. For this, we would like to call upon stage our honorable chief guest, Mr. Anil Kumar Sharma ji, director Mr. Bharat Goyal and Mr. Gurjeet Kamra ji. We would like to invite our principal, Mrs. Shikha Gautam ma'am. I request Mrs. Jagjeet Kaur and her team to escort them kindly. The attendance rate is important because these students are more likely to succeed in academics when they attend school consistently. Let's appreciate these students who managed 100% attendance this year.
In the list we have Japnoor Singh of Sapling 2, Darshika Chauhan of class 1A, Rupanshi Joshi of class 3A, Dipanshu Goswami, Diya Arora, Priyansh Singh Bisht of class 4B,
ladies and gentlemen, these are the tiny tots who have secured 100% attendance throughout their academic session. I would like you all give a huge round of applause for them.
We also have Ayushi Chabra, Mohammad Yasin, Nitika Goyal of class 5A, Tripti Singh of class 5B, Sudhang Chaudhary of class 6C, Sataj Singh of class 7B, and Sachin Haldua of class 9A. Congratulations, everyone.
Well, keep giving huge round of applause. They just need your appreciation all the time, everyone. Congratulations, children. Keep it up. It is really quite tough to manage 100% attendance in such severe weather that we have in India. Sometimes it is rain, sometimes it is cold, sometimes it is the hot season. But these children have managed somehow. I think it is more about the healthy tiffins that they have received from their mothers. Well, all progress takes place outside of the comfort zone. Don't wait for the opportunity, rather create it. Up next, we have a set of felicitations for class toppers section wise.
It's time to felicitate the toppers of the classes. In the list we have Vasundhara Pant of class 11th A, Rishit Agarwal of class 9th B, Ronak Batla of class 8th B, Arpita Singh of class 8th A, Tanish Kanodia of class 7th B,
these are the seniors and the middle students. Give a huge round for them also.
We have Shambhav Kaushik of class 7th A, Kartikey Parwar of class 6th C, Hiba of class 6th A, Manya Arora of class 5th B, Yashika Joshi of class 5th A, Shreya Puneta of class 4th B, Habiba of class 4th A, Tejas Jindal of class 3rd B, Hridyansh Arora of class 3rd A, Seerat Kaur Kheda of class 2nd B, Ahana Goyal of class 2nd A, Advita Atle of class 1st A, Zain Hamza of class 1st B, Samnavi Khanna and Siddharth Pal of sapling 3rd B.
We congratulate everyone. Keep shining and have a life full of joys and satisfaction ahead. Congratulations once again to their parents, to the teachers. We expect to see these faces and lot more next year, Anugunj. You know, ma'am, these children are full of wonders. They sometimes come up as toppers, sometimes they come up as the best singer, sometimes they come up as the best dancer. We never know. These flowers which are blooming today, tomorrow are going to give different kind of fragrances.
True, sir. Definitely, they are going to shine out in their lives ahead. We are proud to have you all.
You know, ma'am, what is fear?
No, sir.
It is just nothing but simply a bubble of water. The students who have shooed away the monster of class 10 board examination and scored 90% and above marks are
Aryan Ray with 98.2%, Tanya Singh with 98%,
Ladies and gentlemen, this we are announcing the 90% and above toppers of our school this year. Kindly give a huge round of applause for all of them. May we have Arunray's father here, please?
I would like to congratulate Aryan Ray for securing 98.2%, Tanya Singh for securing 98%, Sarthak Puneta with 96.8%. In the list we have Sriyansh Garg with 96.8%.
May I request the audience kindly keep boosting their morale by giving huge round of applause. They just require your clappings and appreciation.
We have Sriyansh Garg, who secured 96.8%. Priyansh Pandey secured 96%. Raghav Jindal secured 96.5%. Kushpreet Kaur secured 95.4%. Riya Chaudhary secured 95%. Nishtha Agarwal secured 94.8%. Ananya Tayal secured 93.4%. Kush Garg secured 94.2%. Aditya Giri secured 93.4%. Anushka Goyal with 92.8%, Aditi Gupta with 92.4%, Pratham Chawla secured 92.2%, Nisha Verma secured 90.8%, Tarsh Agarwal and Tanya Agarwal secured 90.8%. Also, we have Angika Rachel, who secured 90.6% in 2018-19 class 10th board result.
May you keep moving ahead undauntedly in your life. Congratulations, everyone. In class 12th examination this year, the proud names of every mouth who scored 90% plus marks are
Aditi Saxena with 94%, Pranjal Adhikari with 93.8%, Riya Chaudhary with 93.6%, Gitanjali Rathore with 93.4%. Divyansha Singh secured 92.6%. Shubham Kuleta securing 91%. Sajal Raj secured 91%. Harshpreet secured 90.8%. And Sandhya Yadav secured 90%. Congratulations, everyone.
These are the students of class 12 who have forbidden, bid farewell to class 12, not to Bharatiyam. They are always connected to us. We would like to repeat the names.
Ravindra Verma, Mitali Agarwal, Aditi Saxena, Pranjal Adhikari, Riya Chaudhary, Gitanjali Rathore, Divyansha Singh, Shubham Kuleta, Sajal Raj, Harshpreet, and Sandhya Yadav. These are the students who secured 90% and above in class 12 2018 result. May you all have a bright future ahead. Congratulations to you all once again. Audience, I would really like you to give a huge round of applause for them.
May you all have bright future and plethora of success ahead in your all walks of life. Congratulations, you all. We would also like to congratulate their teachers and the team who has done really work hard. Now, it is time to felicitate these students who have been impeccable at the board examinations and earned 100 out of 100 marks in the various subjects. And their names are
Ravindra Verma, Riya Chaudhary, Ashita Garg, Akash Sundrayal, Humaira Khatun secured 100 by 100 in physical education.
Give a huge round of applause for them. Scoring 100 out of 100 is not an easy job.
I would like to repeat the names once again for the perfect scorer in class 10th and 12th. We have Ravindra Verma, Riya Chaudhary, Ashita Garg, Akash Sundrayal and Humaira Khatun, who secured 100 by 100 in physical education.
Congratulations to you all.
We also have Mitali Agarwal and Harshpreet Kaur, who are perfect scorer in painting. In the list, we have Deepak Rautela, Aryan Ray, Tanya Singh, Priyansh Pandey, Riya Chaudhary, and Aditya Giri, who are perfect scorer in class 10th board result.
I would like to mention Deepak Rautela got 100 out of 100 in Hindi, in mathematics, in social studies and in FIT. Give a huge round of applause for him. In four subjects, his marks have been 100 out of 100. Aryan Ray scored 100 out of 100 in English and in mathematics. Tanya Singh scored 100 out of 100 in social studies. Priyansh Pandey got 100 out of 100 in mathematics. Riya Chaudhary and Aditya Giri got 100 out of 100 in FIT. Ladies and gentlemen, what now I'm going to announce has already been told by the nation, televisions, news channels and newspapers. Yes, you guess it right. The name of the school toppers and the names are
Kavya Arora, who secured 4th All India rank in class 12th board result. It was 2017-18 topper of Bhartiyam International School.
Please give a huge round of applause.
We also have Somesh Pandey, who was class 10th topper in 2017-18 batch.
Here we have Kavya Arora and Somesh Pandey on stage. These are the confident faces of 2017-2018. Kavya Arora, topper of class 12th, and Somesh Pandey, topper of class 10th.
Now this year we have class 12th topper Kaushal Joshi and class 10th topper Deepak Rotela. Ladies and gentlemen, these two students are the topper for the respective classes, class 12th and class 10th for 2018-19 batch.
Can we have a roar of clappings for them?
We would also like to invite Anushka Goyal's father. Anushka Goyal, everyone, was a 90% above scorer in class 10. She secured 92.8% in class 10th board result.
This was really an extremely out of the world moment for all of us to have the accumulation of brilliance on one stage. Let's capture this rare part of today's time to make tomorrow's history. Congratulations, everyone. May God bless you. Thank you, Mr. Anil Kumar Sharma ji, Bharat sir, Gurji sir, Shikha ma'am, for blessing this galaxy of inspiration. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, sir.
Now, I would like to hand over the podium to Bhumika and Roop Kirat.
Good evening, everyone. We are extremely thrilled to have an extraordinary personality with us who does not need any introduction at all. A nobleman with a character of great heights, a prophecy of distinctness, an origination of multifarious notions. You have made our society proud with all the great endeavors taken over the time. Sir, you're an idol who depicts knowledge and experience. You are someone who inspires each one of us and guides us about education.
Knowledge is power. Information is liberating. Education is provisor of progress in every society and in every family. And as we all know, education illuminates us with the lights of knowledge and wisdom. With these enlightening words, I would like to reintroduce you all to our chief guest, Mr. Anil Kumar Sharma, and would like to request him to please grace the stage with his experiences. I also request Mrs. Jagjeet Kaur and her team to escort our honorable chief guest to the stage. Can I please have a big round of applause for him?
A very good evening to everyone present here. At the outset, I would like to thank Mr. Bharat Goyal, the director of Bharatiyam International School, principal, Ms. Shikha, all the members of the management committee for inviting me to be the part of the function of this great school. I would like to congratulate all the students who received trophies and certificates just now for their outstanding performance, not only in the board examinations, but also in the home examination in different classes. I had the opportunity to give away these prizes for the 100% attendance, which is a rare thing in a day school. I'd also like to congratulate all the parents for sending their wards to this beautiful school. Birla Vidya Mandir, where I'm serving for last many years, it has a long association in general with Rudrapur, and in particular with Goyal family. Many students from this region, they have passed out from Birla Vidya Mandir, and from the same family, Mr. Mohan Goyal and his two sons, they also passed out. So I feel elated to be the part of this function. If I talk about the education has undergone a paradigm shift during last 10 to 15 years. When I go back to 30 years before, when I started my career with St. George's College, Mussoorie, and at that time, I was the only Indian teacher at St. George's College. At that time, people were only talking about the academics. Then down the line, people talked about the all-round development. They talked about the different domains of the child's personality, that includes the intellectual domain, the physical domain, the social domain, emotional and spiritual domain. But these days, we are talking about the super speciality. When I was handing over these trophies to the students, I was feeling very little before them, because these children, they scored 100 on 100 in class 10th and in class 12th public examination. In the good old days, if anyone got 90% by chance or by mistake, I think at that time, 3 students they used to pass with this percentage. But one appeal to all of you that people say that education prepares us for education. The education prepares us for life. I would say education is life itself. In last 90s, the Human Resource Ministry, they coined this idea of the four pillars of education, where they talked about learning to be, learning to do, learning to learn, and learning to live. These are four very important pillars of education, and the last pillar says learning to live, that comes from education. When I was discussing with Bharat Goyal ji, so he said today's theme is the entire world is one. It's very unfortunate that these hypothetical things, we only expect the schools to discuss. You look at the national and the international maps, how people, they are unite or they divide themselves on the various issues. Everyone expects from the school that we should inculcate the right kind of habits. We talk about values. But in the process, we forget to tell the children what are the values. This is the fundamental of school education. The ministry has been talking about this, the value-based education. And if somebody asked me that, what is value? To me, doing right things for the right reasons are the values. People say that values have become obsolete, but I think values can never be obsolete. Values can only be added. Once again, I would like to congratulate the principal, the management of the school, for creating such a wonderful school. And whatever I have seen till now, it speaks volume about the hard work, the dedication and commitment of not only the students, but also the teachers, who are the backbone of any institution. Once again, I wish good luck to all the children, those who would be performing in the forthcoming programs, and I wish good luck to the school. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, sir, for devoting your precious time and endowing the young pupils with your words of wisdom and experience. Now, I would like to invite Sammy sir on stage.
Good evening once again. Ladies and gentlemen, I can see the joy on your faces and glitter in your eyes. These beautiful children of our school are the divine source of our eternal happiness. So give a huge round of applause for our Natkhat, Shararti, smart and confident students. Ye bachche hamesha aapko surprises dete rehte hain. Aapke liye mere paas bhi aaj ek surprise hai. Now, I would like to introduce to you a personality who is not only famous for his inspiring life story and exceptional talent, but also rules many hearts for his gentle and very down-to-earth nature. Ladies and gentlemen, presenting Mr. Ocean Singh. Ocean Singh is well-known and highly experienced martial artist. He was selected as a contestant in MTV Roadies 4 because of his sweet voice.
he has taken the Sikh martial art Gatka and self-defense to an international level. Sir, the stage is all yours. We all are excited, ladies and gentlemen. Give a huge round of applause.
I have been in Gatka since 7 months.
कुछ दिखा हमें और
वेरी नाइस सर
क्या दोनों के साथ
भाजी
लाठी तो है नहीं वो माइक चुके Drop kick, dikhao. You know what a drop kick
is? Yes.
Slap kick. Roundhouse kick.
Oh, nice.
Jump, maar ke split karo, hawa mein. Yeah, so good. Full split karke dikha do sabko.
यार बड़ी इंटरेस्टिंग स्टोरी है आपकी ओशन सिंह मतलब ऐसा क्या हुआ आपकी लाइफ में कि आप एक आपने इतना बड़ा डिसीजन लिया
दो साल पहले लास्ट टू लास्ट वैसा कि मैंने अमरीश पान किया तो मुझे ग्लोरी मतलब क्लिक हो गई के बोले सो निहाल ऐसे बोलते हैं बोले सो निहाल ये जो ग्लोरी है जो वो मुझे हो गए क्लिक फिर बेसिक कॉन्सेप्ट सिखिज्म का वो मुझे धीरे धीरे पता चला जैसे कि सेंट वॉरियर कॉन्सेप्ट संत जैसा हृदय सिपाही जैसा शरीर वो मुझे क्लिक हो गया मानी बाना को इक्वल वेटेज
वेल यू हैव सीन मिस्टर ओशन सिंह ऑन दिस क्लिपिंग एंड ही इज गोइंग टू परफॉर्म लाइव हियर गिव अ ह्यूज राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज फॉर हिम This live performance, I hope, is going to be more thrilling. So I must give the caution that don't try it at home. Can we have a mic, please? Chik.
Thank you.
Hello, everyone. I would like to tell you, let's do the simple task. I want everyone to sit straight. Sidde bajao ji sare. Sit straight, everyone. Take a deep breath in. Breathe out. Breathe in and hold your breath. Everyone, hold your breath. Really. Release. Now for next 2 minutes, we are going to learn some very important self-defense technique. So I want one woman volunteer and one male volunteer over here. Please come over here, Virji. You please come over here. Only one, you can go back. Please come. Virji, come over here quick. Yes, you need to stay over here. Now we are going to learn some self-defense technique. Come over here. Now one of the most common road fight situation, if someone hold your hand. So hold it with power. So let's check his strength. Let's check his power. You need to hold it tight. He is holding it really tight, which is the one of the most common attack in road fight situation. How you will protect yourself? So my intention to come over here is not to entertain you, is to educate you with the self-defense technique. So here he's attacking with full power. All you need to do, instead of pulling, which is the common muscles memory of human body, all you need to do is touch your thumb to the shoulder. So all you need to do is, instead of pulling it up, you need to touch your thumb to the shoulder, and an easy technique, you can defend yourself. So here, we are going to try it on you. Okay, hold it tight. And this technique. Come over here. Come on. Come over here and hold her hand. Another hath Faroji. Here. Now, all you need to do, apne apnu bachan le, you need to touch this thumb. She's doing for the first time. She didn't knew that I'm going to call her over here. You need to touch this thumb over here. Go. Here you go. Wow. Very good. A very simple technique. And you can defend yourself. The technique name is thumb rule. Doesn't matter if you're holding like this. Thumb is on upside here. Thumb is on a downside. This is a down grip. You need to touch this finger to the thighs. This is the thumb rule. You need to attack on a thumb. That's it. Now one more attack on a woman, which is very common, is the attack from the backside. Please hold this. If someone is choking like this from the backside, what you need to do in this situation? So now, choke me from the backside. Please go back. One more woman volunteer over here. So he is choking me. Go. Oh, please go. Come over here. Now, go for the choke. Tight grip, tight grip. Now this is a powerful choke. You can see that my face is getting red. 10 seconds more and I will be faint down in a situation. Stop. Now, what we do generally in road fight situation, we react like, hold it, karo chok, do the chok, dono hath na. This, we try to escape like this, we try to escape like this, this. It won't help, stop. It won't really help. You will faint down within a second. So all you need to do is a very simple technique. It's called 1 second move. I repeat, 1 second move is, if someone is choking you, all you need to do, choke, drop your shoulder down and defend. Hold it. Choke. Lagao takat. Here. Drop your shoulder and turn this. Now this is a situation. He cannot punch you. He cannot slap you. But you can easily punch, slap, or powerful kick to the groin. And you can defend yourself. So now we are going to try it on you. I'll give you a surprise attack. All you need to do, shoulder drop and turn. You need to defend yourself. I will choke you really hard. Ready for the defense? Are you ready?
Yes, sir.
Are you ready?
Yes, sir.
So here we are going to do the defense. Walk. I'll do the surprise attack. Walk, turn back and walk.
Wow.
Everyone, appreciate both the volunteers. So these are the common awareness technique. We have spread this technique, and by spreading this, we got the award from the Delhi Police, Police Mitra Award. We got also Punjab Gaurav Award, and we have trained more than 13,000 students for this. So God bless you all. Thank you.
Oh my God, thank you, sir. It was really a jaw-dropping performance. Not only a performance, but also an education. You have actually set fire upon a stage. Thank you so much. Students, I must say it to you on a very serious note. Don't try things at home or at a school without proper learning. Now, I would like to hand it over to Bhumika and, Mayuri and Malay.
The world is one. Vasudev Kutumbakam. The world is one family.
Ayam nijaha paruveti, garna laghu chetsam, udar charitanam tu vasudev kutumbakam. Yeh mera hai, veh dusro ka hai. Yeh choti samajh walo ki soch hai. Bade dil wale logo ke liye, puri srishti hi unka parivar hai.
Yeh chota sa padya, sanskrit ke teen shabdo se bana hai. वसुधा ईवा और कुटुंबकम जिसका क्रमशः अर्थ है धरती या दुनिया वास्तव में एक परिवार है यह माना जाता है कि वसुधैव कुटुंबकम की यह सारी दार्शनिकता मुख्य हिंदी तत्वज्ञान का अंतरिम हिस्सा है टुनाइट All the different colors of antiquity
musical polyphony
symphony of the taps of the feet
And the moves and grooves with international richness
soon will be divulged to mesmerize your senses.
Bringing the togetherness
and oneness
of the world as the theme of this Anugunj is
the world is one.
So ladies and gentlemen, fasten your seat belts. Soon we are going to take you on a world tour.
The world is one. I made it like that only. But man converted it into parts for its greed only. अपने स्वार्थ के लिए मनुष्य ने इसे हिस्सों में बांट दिया बस फिर क्या था शुरू हो गई प्रभुत्व की लड़ाई हर ओर
विनाश सर्वत्र विनाश मार काट खून ही खून ओ माय गॉड क्या यही दुनिया है अगर यही आपकी बनाई हुई दुनिया है तो मुझे नहीं रहना इस दुनिया में मैं भी खत्म हो जाऊंगी
डोंट डू दैट माय चाइल्ड खुद को मार लेना पाप है और कायरता भी है जो जीवन आपको आपकी वजह से नहीं मिला है उसे आप समाप्त कैसे कर सकते हैं
Then what to do I do? Is this the world you made to live? क्या यही वो दुनिया है जिसे आपने बनाया है? क्या इसी दुनिया में रहने के लिए बोल रहे हो आप?
No, my child. I didn't made it like that. मैंने तो इसे बहुत खूबसूरत बनाया था. प्रेम, प्यार, नैसर्गिक, प्राकृतिक स्रोतों से भरपूर. लेकिन?
लेकिन क्या?
मनुष्य ने इसे अपनी तरह से बना लिया. अपने स्वार्थ के हिसाब से ढाल लिया वरना मैंने मनुष्य को सिर्फ स्नेह का पाठ पढ़ाया था हिंसा का नहीं
I can't believe it.
कोई बात नहीं सुनी हुई बात पर बिलीव करना भी नहीं चाहिए आओ मैं तुम्हें समय के उस हिस्से में ले चलता हूँ जब सभ्यता ने देश बनाए और संस्कृति का विस्तार किया सबसे पहले दिखाता हूँ पृथ्वी के एक समय के सबसे शक्तिशाली देश इंग्लैंड को जिसे उस समय ग्रेट ब्रिटेन भी कहा जाता था और एक समय कहावत थी कि ब्रिटिश राज में कभी सूर्यास्त नहीं होता है क्योंकि पूरब से पश्चिम तक सिर्फ ग्रेट ब्रिटेन का ही राज तो था
You're the pain, you're the only thing I wanna touch. Never knew that it could mean so much, so much. You're the fear, I don't care, cause I've never been so high. Follow me through the dark, let me take you past our satellites. You can see the world you brought to life, to life. So love me like you do, la la, love me like you do. Love me like you do, la la, love me like you do. Touch me like you do, ta ta, touch me like you do. On the edge of paradise Every inch of your skin Is a holy grail I've gotta find Only you can set my heart on fire On fire Yeah, I'll let you set the pace Cause I'm not thinking
सुपर्ब ब्यूटीफुल बहुत सुंदर लेकिन मुझे नहीं लगता ये हमारी धरती का हिस्सा है और वैसे भी ये इंग्लैंड का दृश्य था जो बहुत उन्नत और समृद्ध देश है इसलिए तो उन्होंने सारे विश्व पर राज किया
तुम कहना क्या चाहते हो
यही कि इस देश में तो सब अच्छा था लेकिन क्या दूसरे देश में भी ऐसा ही था
मनुष्य बड़ा ढीठ होता है आसानी से कहां मानता है जब तक उसे पूरा सत्य ना दिखाया जाए वैसे तो मैंने ये दुनिया एक बनाई थी लेकिन मनुष्य ने उसे अपनी आसानी के लिए सीमाओं में बांट दिया और हर जगह की ज्योग्राफिकल सिचुएशंस के हिसाब से संस्कृति डेवलप होती चली गई चलो अब तुम्हें लेकर चलता हूं एक ऐसे देश में जो प्रसिद्ध है अपने आर्ट आर्किटेक्चर ओपेरा एंड बैले डांसिंग के लिए
ओह यू मीन टू से इटली
यस माय चाइल्ड लेट्स मूव टू इटली एंड बैले
Somehow it always seems to know And when I dance My feet are dreaming I close my eyes and let go The music flows through me And then I know I'll be
is a theatrical dance form which combines music, costume, stage, scenery and love.
We dance for love, but still we kills for hate. What is the use of all things?
आज मैं तुम्हारे हर प्रश्न का उत्तर दूंगा लेकिन चलो पहले चलते हैं दुनिया के सबसे बड़े देश रशिया की ओर और देखो रशियन डांस जिसमें शामिल है beautiful dresses and knee bending moves
गॉड, जब इनके डांस में इतनी विनम्रता है तब भी सब क्यों लड़ते हैं? क्या यूज हुआ इन डांसेस को बनाने का?
एवरीथिंग मेड बाय मी हैज यूज्ड माय चाइल्ड। मैंने जो कुछ भी बनाया है वो यूजलेस नहीं है, उसका अपना महत्व है।
घृणा का क्या यूज, वो आपने क्यों बनाई?
मैं जानता हूँ कि मैं गॉड हूँ तो हर चीज की जिम्मेदारी मेरी है, बट माय चाइल्ड, ये घृणा मैंने नहीं बनाई। एवरी नेगेटिविटी इज द एब्सेंस ऑफ पॉजिटिविटी। नेगेटिव जैसा मैंने कुछ भी नहीं बनाया है, लेकिन जहां भी मेरी बनाई हुई पॉजिटिविटी गायब होती है वहीं नेगेटिविटी आ जाती है।
मींस
व्हाट इज डार्क, एब्सेंस ऑफ लाइट। व्हाट इज हेट, एब्सेंस ऑफ लव। व्हाट इज वायलेंस, एब्सेंस ऑफ ह्यूमैनिटी। तो मैंने घृणा नहीं बनाई, मैंने तो वो देश बनाया जिसने एटम बॉम्ब का अटैक सहा लेकिन फिर भी प्यार करना नहीं छोड़ा।
जापान?
हाँ, जापान। लेकिन सिर्फ जापान ही नहीं, हमारे विश्व के एक बहुत बड़े हिस्से में जापान जैसा ही कल्चर पाया जाता है, जैसे कोरिया, हांगकांग, ताइवान, इंडोनेशिया, मलेशिया, सिंगापुर, कोरिया, चाइना और हमारे नॉर्थ ईस्ट के हिस्से, यानी हम कह सकते हैं फ्रॉम चांदनी चौक टू चाइना।
कानून समझ आई ना From a Germany job to China जाने कौन हूँ समझ आई ना वो शक्ल से देखो मैं सीधा साधा वो सब कहते हैं मैं हूँ राजा नहीं अब मैं ब्याता
From a Germany job to China देखा कभी है तूने आई ना वो शक्ल से लगता
समझ गए ना
Japan is the best example of a great combination of tradition with modernity. And Japan is most peaceful country also. जबकि दूसरे विश्व युद्ध की विभीषिका जापान ने ही झेली थी लेकिन फिर भी जापान ने अपना संयम नहीं खोया
Yes, you are right. Every country must take inspiration from Japan. इतनी लड़ाई के बाद भी सब जापान से प्यार करते हैं
जापान इज अ स्मॉल कंट्री फुल ऑफ ट्रेडिशनल वैल्यूज बट देयर इज वन कॉन्टिनेंट व्हिच आई मेड फुल ऑफ ट्रेडिशन कल्चर फोक म्यूजिक एंड हम्बलनेस
इज इट अफ्रीका
यस माय चाइल्ड यू आर एब्सोल्युटली करेक्ट अफ्रीका जहाँ के कण कण में संस्कृति बसती है इट्स अ मिक्स ऑफ आर्ट क्राफ्ट क्लोथ्स म्यूजिक लैंग्वेज फूड एंड फोक लगता है तुम बॉलीवुड की फिल्म बहुत देखते हो जरा अपने पापा से मेरी बात करवाओ
वो पिक्चर देखने गए हुए हैं अफ्रीकन सफारी
बहुत खूब चलो तो मैं तुम्हें वहाँ की सबसे फेमस डांस फॉर्म अफ्रीकन जैज से रूबरू कराता हूँ इसी डांस फॉर्म से निकला है अमेरिकन जैज अफ्रीकन जैज की सबसे बड़ी खासियत ये है कि इसमें ऑडियंस भी पार्टिसिपेट करती है
अरे वाह मजा आएगा मतलब यहाँ बैठे सब लोग डांस करेंगे
अरे नहीं नहीं मेरा वो मतलब नहीं है चलो छोड़ो तुम अफ्रीकन जैज देखो
Jingle la la hur hur jingle la la hur hur
Ai
Tell me why not God. Just a premium love when you why not God. Position like a W. Why not God. Swine up your good body.
वाओ मजा आ गया. As you said, God, audience भी डांस करने को रेडी थे बिल्कुल.
और अगर मैंने तुम्हें ना रोका होता तो तुम तो स्टेज से उतर कर ऑडियंस में ही कूद पड़ते. चाइल्ड, डू यू नो कि अफ्रीकन जैज पुलिस और गवर्नमेंट के अत्याचार के विरोध में म्यूजिकली अपनी बात कहने के लिए यूज किया जाता था, लेकिन बाद में ये पूरे विश्व में फेमस हो गया. फ्रॉम अफ्रीका टू अमेरिका.
अमेरिका पर ध्यान आया गॉड, भगवान, दुनिया का सबसे पावरफुल देश अमेरिका है. हर युद्ध की जड़ भी वही है. सो डज इट मीन्स वहाँ कोई कल्चर नहीं है?
यू फॉरगॉट माई चाइल्ड, आई टोल्ड यू अ लिटिल बिफोर दैट अफ्रीकन जैज गेव बर्थ टू अमेरिकन जैज. अमेरिकन जैज फॉर्म जो आज दुनिया में बहुत फेमस है.
Oh really? Now I want to see American jazz.
मुझे मालूम था तुम अब यही कहोगे. तो चलो अब देखते हैं American jazz.
Ah! everybody's watching her, but she's looking at you.
Smart child, smart.
God, American jazz form is full of life.
अरे life देखनी है तो South America को देखो. वहाँ की गलियों से निकले डांस ने दुनिया को जोड़कर रखा है. और आज उनका ये folk dance दुनिया पर राज कर रहा है.
This I know. Hip hop, my favorite.
You know, it's a street dance form. Very popular amongst common man. इसने दुनिया के गरीब और अमीर को एक धागे से जोड़ा.
प्लीज गॉड, आई लव हिप हॉप, मुझे देखना है.
देखा, भूल गए ना, लड़ाई, युद्ध, मार काट.
भूली नहीं हूँ, लेकिन हाँ, मानने लगी हूँ कि आपने दुनिया इतनी बुरी नहीं बनाई.
थैंक्स माई चाइल्ड.
प्लीज गॉड, बाकी बात बाद में करेंगे, पहले हिप हॉप प्लीज.
This is Ray. Get down.
Memory 1 zettabyte.
Come on.
be wrong. America is full of culture, God. You are right.
इसी अमेरिका ने दुनिया को एक शख्स ऐसा भी दिया जिसे लोगों ने भगवान माना.
Don't tell me that. आपके होते हुए यानी आपके सिंहासन को खतरा?
नहीं नहीं, उसने पूरी दुनिया में संगीत और नृत्य के जरिए प्रेम का संदेश फैलाया. उसे कहा जाने लगा गॉड ऑफ डांस, यानी माइकल जैक्सन.
बीटेट.
देखा, भूल गए ना फिर से तुम लड़ाई की बात. ऐसा ही हुआ माइकल जैक्सन के साथ. उससे जुड़कर सब प्यार में खो गए और लड़ाई की बात बिल्कुल भूल गए.
Just beat it, beat it, beat it.
उनतीस अगस्त 1958 एक महान हस्ती का जन्म हुआ जिसे लोग माइकल जैक्सन के नाम से जानते हैं, द किंग ऑफ पॉप.
मेरे दुश्मन समझ रहे थे मैं अब कभी लौट के ना आऊंगा. एक गुमनामी का समुंदर है, उसमें ही जाके डूब जाऊंगा. अभी बाकी मेरी कहानी है, सारी दुनिया को जो सुनानी है. मुझे पहचानो, देखो मैं हूं कौन. आ रहा हूं पलट के, मैं हूं.
The way she came into the place, I knew right then and there. There was something different about this girl. The way she moved, her hair, her face, her lines. Divinity in motion. As she stalked the room, I could feel the aura of her presence. Every head turned, feeling passion and lust. The girl was persuasive, the girl I could not trust. The girl was bad, the girl was dangerous.
Get the point? Good. Let's dance.
She came at me in sections with the eyes of desire. I felt trapped into a world of sin. A touch.
You've been hit by, you've been struck by.
The girl was bad. The girl was dangerous.
कोई होगा जिसने माइकल को प्यार नहीं किया होगा.
बस
दुनिया के सबसे खूबसूरत और विविधता भरे देश में।
कहा? बताओ ना कहा?
तुम्हारे इस सवाल का जवाब मैं नहीं, ये ऑडियंस तुम्हें देगी कि कौन सा देश और वहां की संस्कृति सबसे खूबसूरत है। बताइए आप लोग।
इंडिया।
ओह, हाउ फुलिश आई एम, हाउ कैन आई फॉरगेट इंडिया
एंड इट्स ब्यूटिफुल इंडियन क्लासिकल फॉर्म्स।
ताते दत्ते आते दत्ते।
సంభ్రమ భ్రమనిలింప నిర్జరి విభోల వీచి వల్లరి విరాజమానము సింధురస్ఫురీయమేదురే మనో వినోదమద్భుతం విభత్తు భూతవర్తరి
ਤੜ
तो कहा जाता है गर फिरदौस बर्रुए जमीनस्त अमीनस्त अमीनस्त अमीनस्त, धरती पर अगर कहीं स्वर्ग है तो वो यही है यही है यही है।
लेकिन ये क्या हो रहा है, इतना पॉल्यूशन, इतना कचरा, इतनी प्लास्टिक।
उफ, ये इंसान हर रास्ते का शॉर्टकट चाहता है। थैला ले जाने में शर्म आती है तो पॉलीथीन बना ली, मिट्टी का घड़ा भारी लगा तो प्लास्टिक की बोतल बना ली, और अब वो खत्म नहीं हो रही है तो अब रो रहा है। अगर इंसान यानी आप लोग अब भी ना समझे तो मिट जाएंगे इस कचरे में ही, दब जाएंगे इस कचरे के बोझ के अंदर ही।
नहीं नहीं गॉड, नहीं नहीं, चलो चलो सबको बताते हैं।
बड़ा दुखता है, हाँ चलिए सपने विच सपने विच वसदा अपना जहां रंग सारे वखरे हो जा फूलों से जो है सजा सपने विच वसदा अपना जहां
थैंक गॉड फ्रेंड्स अभी भी समय है अगर हम अब भी जाग गए तब भी अपनी इस प्यारी धरती को बचा सकते हैं
Indeed, my child, there is never too late. जब जागो, तब सवेरा.
God, आपने ये तो बताया कि हम अपनी संस्कृति को बचाकर अपनी लड़ाई खत्म कर सकते हैं. लेकिन इस पॉल्यूशन से बचकर स्वस्थ कैसे रहें?
कसरत, वर्जिश, एक्सरसाइज.
God, वो तो बहुत बोरिंग होती है. कुछ एक्साइटिंग सा बताइए ना.
तब तो एक ही चीज बचती है.
वो क्या?
स्पोर्ट्स यानी खेल
यस आई लव स्पोर्ट्स
एंड एज यू आर एन इंडियन इंडिया में आफ्टर मी हु इज मोस्ट पॉपुलर वो कौन है जो पूरे देश को जोड़ कर रखता है
यस आई लव क्रिकेट वी ऑल लव क्रिकेट बट आई एम टू यंग मुझे कौन जगह देगा
बच्चे 2007 का T20 वर्ल्ड कप याद है तब एक बिल्कुल नए कैप्टन ने नई टीम के साथ बड़ों बड़ों को धोकर रख दिया था चलो आज फिर से उसी मोमेंट को जीते हैं और आइए देखते हैं T20 वर्ल्ड कप इंडिया पाकिस्तान फाइनल का वो गोल्डन मोमेंट
Pakistan in the finals for the first time after year 99. Heads is the call from the Pakistani captain. Head it is, and Shoaib Malik has decided to bat. पाकिस्तान ने शानदार पारी खेलकर भारत के सामने रखा है 250 रन का लक्ष्य।
पेरेंट्स प्लीज डू नॉट यूज मोबाइल फोन, प्लीज स्विच ऑफ योर मोबाइल फोन।
सहवाग की जोरदार पारी से भारत पहुंच चुका है 174 रन बिना कोई नुकसान के। अब इस मैच को बचाने के लिए पाकिस्तान को जल्द ही कुछ करना होगा। शोएब मलिक के खूबसूरत कैच से समाप्त हुई वीरेंद्र सहवाग की पारी। पाकिस्तान ने आक्रामक वापसी करके मैच का रुख ही बदल दिया। भारत को जीतने के लिए चाहिए 6 रन एक बॉल में। आखिरी गेंद शोएब अख्तर और भारत की सारी उम्मीदें मास्टर ब्लास्टर सचिन तेंदुलकर पर।
No, my child, मुझे अब वापस जाना है। But you promise me that you will lead the world for peace, harmony and culture. तुम जैसी युवा शक्ति प्रदूषण के खिलाफ लड़ाई लड़ते हुए इस जलती दुनिया को शांति और संस्कृति की ओर वापस ले जाओगे और उस दुनिया को फिर वैसा ही बनाओगे। कैसा?
World is one. Yes, am I right, God? God? भगवान, God? आप कहाँ चले गए, God?
My child, every person in this world is God himself or herself. भगवान को अपने अंदर ही खोजना पड़ता है और अगर हम इस काम को कर लें तो बाहर के किसी भगवान की कोई जरूरत नहीं रहती। दुनिया को तुम जैसी युवा शक्ति की जरूरत है। Stay happy and healthy forever.
Yes, we will make the world without any boundaries. And everybody will say, this world is one. World is one.
Ah, 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 ah.
खुशियां हैं बाहें फैलाए, आशाओं के बादल छाए, कोई उमंग है ये जिंदगी रे।
एक धरती का आंचल ओढ़े, दिल से दिल के धागे जोड़े, बांटे जहां में अपनी खुशी रे।
खुशियां हैं बाहें फैलाए, आशाओं के बादल छाए, कोई उमंग है ये जिंदगी रे।
एक धरती का आंचल ओढ़े, दिल से दिल के धागे जोड़े, बांटे जहां में अपनी खुशी रे।
प्रीत की रिंग सिखाते हुए दिल मिलाते हैं पर्दों पे हम,
दिलों में प्यार की ज्योति जगाते हुए आ जाओ मिलके हम तुम ये कहे।
वसुधैव कुटुम्बकम् वसुधैव कुटुम्बकम् सर्वे भवन्तु सुखिनः
सर्वे भवन्तु सुखिनः।
So audience, you must have enjoyed the program. So please give a huge round of applause to them once again.
Now we would like to invite Sammy sir and Madali ma'am.
Really, it was a great show. May I request Mr. Malkeet Singh, owner of Orion International School of Beauty and Wellness, Rudrapur and Kashipur. Mr. Shubham Verma, model come winner of Mr. Uttarakhand Supermodel 2019 and Mr. Confident as well. Mr. Rohit Birla, international model come actor. I would like to request them all to be here on stage and join our director, Mr. Bharat Goyal, Mr. Gurjeet Singh Kamra, our principal, Mrs. Shikha Gautam, and Mr. We have among us our chief guest. Sir, kindly come up. A smile on the house master's face shows how proud they are. Now I would request Our director kindly announced the best house in academic excellence.
The best house trophy in academic excellence goes to Carmine Vincians.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner is Carmine Vincian. Can we have the house master? Here we have Swati Arora ma'am, Mr. Ganesh Joshi.
Thank you so much, ma'am. Revered chief guest, management, honorable principal, ma'am, distinguished dignitaries, dear parents, learned teachers, and exemplary audience. Good evening to all of you. I, Somesh Pandey, being the head boy of this school, deem it a great honor and privilege to propose vote of thanks on Anugoons 2019. First of all, I would like to convey my sincere thanks to the Honorable Chief Guest, Mr. Anil Kumar Sharma ji, for his benevolent presence and inspiring words that radiated a source of energy within all of us. On behalf of entire institution, I thank you, sir, from the depth of my heart for gracing our function. Here, I would like to express my heartfelt gratitude to Mr. Ocean Singh. Sir, your eminent presence has indeed made this event memorable, and we unitedly thank you for your concern of taking our martial art on an international level. You are an inspiration to many upcoming warriors of India. I also extend a heartfelt gratitude to distinguished principals for giving us their valuable time. I'm also thankful to all other dignitaries for their remarkable presence and constant motivation. I'm thankful to event coordinator, Nayak Event, technical team, choreographers, Smart Dance Academy, teachers, anchors, and those who have been directly or indirectly associated with Anugunj for their sincere assistance. An event like this is not a day of fear. Toil and hard work can't be swept away with the droplets of sweat. A big thank you to all the lovely students who participated to make it a grand success. Let me also take this opportunity to thank photographers and media persons. Last but not the least, thank you all, our dear audience. On behalf of the principal and entire teaching and non-teaching faculty, I thank you all with the school kids for cheering us. We look forward to see you next year with another extremely exciting Anugunj. Thank you so much. Good night, everyone. Now, I would again like to hand over mics to Akanksha ma'am and Medhali ma'am.
Parents, we would like to tell you the dispersion criteria once again.
Dispersal from stage, the students of classical dance, chow dance, bhangra, anchors, UV-light students will be dispersed from the stage. Next, dispersal from reception. Ballet dance students, Russian, Japanese students will be dispersed from reception area. Dispersal from badminton court, the students of MJ, Afro Jazz, Jazz, Hip Hop will be dispersed from badminton court. You can also see your passes. The areas are mentioned there also. We hope you will cooperate with us in dispersal of the students. Parents, kindly be little patient. The students are just coming. The owner of vehicle number UK2713. I repeat once again, the owner of vehicle plate number UK2713 is requested to kindly make way for the buses. We request the parents to kindly be patient as the students are changing their costumes.
They'll be here soon.
Thank you. subscribe to my channel and also press the bell icon so you will never miss any updates and will get notification for new updates.